Hi friends, welcome to AshwaSun Fitness. This is our show signing in. I want to thank each and every subscriber to my channel and a special thanks to everyone who have viewed my previous yoga video. Because of your love, we hit 6,500 views in just 2 days. Based on that motivation, we are here today with another super asana. In today's busy world, we are all running, isn't it? We don't have time to sit. Today, I'm going to show you such an asana where it will work out on your entire body. It is very simple to perform. So stay tuned, friends. Once more, we have very talented Abhishek with us. Welcome, Abhishek, to our show again.
Namaskar, everyone.
So Abhishek, what you have got for us today?
We'll be doing a pose called VeeraBhadraasana or the warrior pose. This is one of the most graceful asanas in yoga today. And it is actually done to celebrate the achievement of a mythological warrior. So this asana has been named after him.
Okay. So what are the benefits of it?
Okay, as the name suggests, VeeraBhadra. It means, Veera means courage and Bhadra means auspiciousness. So it promotes the courage element within oneself, and it also promotes auspiciousness. And this asana is like an overall body workout. It stabilizes your entire body, it energizes your body, as well as it helps in relieving frozen shoulders, and it also expands your chest and your lungs so that there is more efficient breathing. And it also stretches your hamstrings, it stretches your calves. It's good for flat feet, people who suffer from flat feet. And yeah, it also helps in bringing out the vigor and courage within you. It helps in building up, you know, focus, clarity, as well as confidence in everyone's day-to-day life.
Well, awesome. Guys, nowadays, everyone wants this kind of exercises which works out on our entire body.
The first asana is VeeraBhadraasana 1. Bend your knees forward and keep them perpendicular to the feet. Keep your other feet outward. Lift your palms up and try to look towards your palms. The second asana is VeeraBhadraasana 2. Gracefully lift both your hands up and keep your palms parallel to the ground and bend your knees and keep it perpendicular to your feet. You do the same posture on the other side as well. Stay as determined as a warrior when you do this pose. Keep a mild focus at the end of your palm. The third asana is VeeraBhadraasana 3. Where you need to stretch your leg and keep it behind and keep your palms in front of your face. Do the same posture on the other side as well. Stretch your palms as much as possible and try to keep your core as tightened as possible. Try to maintain the balance for a few seconds and come back to your...
Hey friends, you saw that how simple these asanas were there. You can do this in just less than a minute, and I am really warmed up and freshed up and have more energy. And have a special note here from Abhishek.
This asana is like more of a battle or a war in itself. Like one part of the body will be aiming to reach the sky, you know, and another part will be aiming to stay as much as grounded as possible.
Yeah.
So when you master this asana, it's going to be very rewarding for you. And also there's a very, very interesting story behind this asana, the origin of this asana. Viewers, please read down the description below the video to know more about the details.
Well friends, please do this asana. If you are just sitting in your seat and just watch this, nothing going to happen, friends. You have to get up, you have to do. Yes, it's your health, you have to perform this. Well friends, I hope this video was informative. We'll be coming up with more such yoga series like this. Love you all friends. See you in my next video. Until then, signing off Ashu.